If you're surfing the net, then you know speed is king. The faster the connection, the more data you can move. And in the past, the need for speed has been provided by ISDN lines, high bandwidth connections at up to 120 kilobits a second. But the race for high-speed service now has a newer, faster contender, the cable modem. We'll show you just how fast in this story.
With the 21st century just around the corner, it's becoming more and more clear that big technological changes are underway. And we're incorporating this new technology into our lives like never before. The recent past has included groundbreaking innovations like the computer, the internet, and compact discs, to name just a few. Today, we're seeing the introduction of digital cameras, digital cable, and digital cellular phones. We're also in the early stages of adoption for another potentially groundbreaking technology, high-speed internet access. The components are simple. Your PC and the cable wire already in your house. Together, they offer a promising new way to share digital information. It's called broadband.
Broadband began actually through the corporate world, where many corporations were connecting large sites together using high-speed connections going from 1.5 megabits up to 45 megabits. But in the consumer world, broadband is just emerging at this point in time. It's really been the last couple years that broadband has begun to be introduced into the consumer world.
Among other things, broadband provides extremely high-speed and cost-effective access to the internet to both residential and commercial subscribers. For the end user, broadband today means a cable modem, a device that sends and receives data over coaxial cable lines instead of telephone wires. The result is a fundamental difference in the way we experience the internet. Cable modems hook up to your computer. They connect to the internet through your cable TV network. This connection has caused some people to wonder if a cable modem will interfere with their TV reception. The answer is, it won't, because the cable signal itself is split before going into your home computer or television, so both devices can be on at the same time. Think of the internet as just another channel that the cable company offers, but instead of accessing it with your television, you view it on your PC. Of course, the real advantage is speed. Browsing the internet, transferring files, and streaming audio and video are all significantly faster over a cable modem. Modern cable modems are capable of transmitting data to home computers at 50 to 100 times the rate of today's conventional modem technology. Want an example? A cable modem could transmit the entire contents of Webster's dictionary in about 2 seconds. In the same amount of time, a high-speed ISDN phone line could transmit perhaps 10 pages. And a 28.8 modem, the most common way of accessing the internet today, wouldn't get past page 3.